Guys, this weekend at New Life is one of those weekends you cannot miss. Not only do I get to celebrate 17 years as a pastor here at our church, but this is Paid in Full Sunday. What does that mean? This is the Sunday that we've asked all of our partners to plant a seed of $1,000 above their tithe and offering so that we can be debt-free in every way. You know, it was about 6 years ago that right before the pandemic hit, the Lord sent me into a unusual space with an unusual word, not knowing what was coming. The Lord spoke to me clearly and said that the future requires not bigger buildings, but better cameras. We've done our best to be good stewards over what God has blessed us with. When we first got it, it looked nothing like it looks right now, but through the favor of God and the contribution of our community, we've been able to renovate this space one area at a time. And many of you have hit me, Pastor Welton, how can we help? When can we help? What do you need our help with? Well, here we are. This Sunday is my 17th pastoral anniversary, and I told our church this year, I only want one thing for my anniversary this year. It's simple, man. I don't want a car. I don't need a house. Not this year. This year, I want a building that's debt-free in every way. So wherever you are, if you've been blessed by the Ministry of New Life anywhere, Pastor Welton, and you would like to partner with us, man, maybe it's $1,000 seed you're gonna plant. Maybe you're like, Pastor, I'll plant the $500. I'll sow $250. But I want to challenge you this weekend, be a part of what God is doing right here at the city, man. Put your seed in the ground. I believe that there is a harvest to sign to your hands, and that in this hour of divine demonstration, you're going to see God do something supernatural for you. It's been a great journey, man. I wouldn't trade nothing for my journey or the route. I'm not just grateful for where God took me. I'm grateful for how he got there, man. I'm telling you. All of you that are builders, that are building, get your seed in the ground. The information is right there. Meet us this Sunday at 10 a.m. Doors open at 9:30. Service starts at 10. New Life anywhere, everywhere, at any time. Pull up. Let's celebrate my anniversary. My birthday is the 19th. Now, we're going to turn up all week, but it starts on Sunday. And I believe that the same grace that rests here will rest on your life. That God's going to give you the ability to live paid in full. I'll see you Sunday.